Good day, everybody. Connor McIver, RE/MAX's Paris 911 team. Talking about hiring buyer's agents is something that we have written about recently on our realtor.paris911.com blog, and you can read that by simply going to our main website at paris911.com and punching in hiring buyer's agents into the Mac box. Hiring buyer's agents into the Mac box. You'll see what we talked about, but realistically, it was three tenets that every team that you might want to be looking at as far as being hired as one of their buyer's agents would have to be able to make it better for you with regard to your business. One of the things that I would recommend is looking at that particular blog post and getting those three items, which of course they're going to be their production. As far as their presence online, you're going to want to know their listing production as well, as far as how many listings that they carry. Then you also want to know about their support. Each one of those tenets, though, is broken down further within that particular blog post that we wrote, and it's going to explain to you, as a potential agent looking to join a team of real estate agents, it's going to help you make that decision so it's not the wrong decision. I'm Connor McIver, RE/MAX's Paris 911 team. We do appreciate you watching and look forward to you subscribing. Be safe, and we'll talk to you soon.